Objective declaration and separation. The human race is fascination and laceration. Everyone is a patient. Plastic nation with mass invasion of all these plastic faces tied together. Elastic laces break at adverse persuasion. I'm fucking sick of people looking at me like I am crazy. I wanna tell the people about governments and secret trading. Covenants they masquerading. Other shit that's mass engaging. Pass the blaze and cut up a bit of a fucking actor's training. Mothership fascist painting. Cover up massive changes. Hatred, racist, tainted Lasix. You stuck in a matrix. You fucking clouded, you fucking shallow. You fucking jaded. We live inside the broken world. Oh how I fucking hate it. I don't wanna leave my house because you'll judge me. Media makes everybody think that natural's ugly. Fashion, beauty, materials are gon' fucking love me. Innocent people die every day, bitch. That's why I'm so touchy. I fear for my family. I embrace my insanity. The world the TV portrays is not a reality. Politicians lie to us. Police are gonna light us up. I can't even do a goddamn thing about these higher-ups. People do not listen. They just think that I am tripping. As much as it feels like a curse, I really feel I'm gifted. Bloody crippin', sober lifted. Unite, let's break out this prison. Grab your pistols, blow the fucking brains out of this broken system. I will die at the hands of the truth. I will not be another forsaken youth. I will die at the hands of the truth. I will not be another forsaken youth.